Judge. Judge is a year and a half old mutt of some kind. He's a pretty good, sweet dog at home, but just a knucklehead on a leash. Full of lunges and barks at dogs and cars and I think some people and lots of things. So, and on the TV sometimes they say it at home. So we're gonna work on teaching them how to calm down and relax, especially with a leash on, especially on walks, and make sure his obedience commands are awesome. You will know. So let's see what he already knows. Judge, come.
Yeah, good job, buddy. Sit. Sit.
Good job. Down.
Hey, down.
That's so good. So he already knows some stuff, which is awesome. Just doesn't listen under distraction, especially when he's on leash and when there's dogs or cars. So we'll make him a rock star. We'll clean all that stuff up. Make him happy, confident, and chill.
Oh, yeah. Good job, dude. Nice. Walk away. Well, now that we've got him back, I think that he's definitely much better behaved and a lot more obedient than he was before. When we were at home, like, he wouldn't come when you called him, and he would sit, but you really had to coax him. And you couldn't go outside without him just, like, taking off. Or we heard dog barking when we were out there, and, like, he turned his head, but before he would have just been gone.
Even so. That lady coming today, I got nervous, and then seeing him not even pay attention, I was like, oh.
Yeah, it was really nice.
So you're pretty happy?
Yeah, absolutely.
Very refreshing, because now we can go out and do things.
Yeah, awesome. That was the biggest thing, like, for us. The reason why we wanted to do this was because we really couldn't take him for walks, because, like, anytime he would see a dog, some people, or, like, cars, he would, like, I mean, just the barking, it was just too much for us to even take him for a walk, and the pulling, and it was like we couldn't control him at all. Now I feel like we're going to be better and able to walk with them.
Awesome. Would you all recommend us?
Yeah, absolutely. I have a friend, actually, who is getting a dog in a couple of months, and he was asking me about this training.
Awesome.
So listen, I'm going to send you an email.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much.
Yeah, thank you. Really appreciate it.